I realized sometime last year when I was doing one of these things that I'm not the best role model, if anyone views me as such, not the best role model in, you know, in the eyes of teachers or parents or guardians or generally adults, because I wasn't the best student. I got distracted very easily, you know. I always have. I'm very strong attention span. I can only really focus on things that I absolutely love.